NHS Greater Glasgow and Clyde provides appointment-based COVID-19 testing for both health and social care staff that come under one of two groups. The first group are health and social care staff who have COVID-19 symptoms but feel well enough and would ordinarily continue to work. The second group of people are the household contacts of health and social care staff who have COVID-19 symptoms. As a reminder, the symptoms are either a new persistent cough and or a temperature of 37.8 degrees or greater. So, how do you get an appointment for one of our testing centres? Your manager will make the appropriate referral by completing the e-referral form, which can be found on the NHS Greater Glasgow and Clyde website. A link has also been included at the beginning of this video. When you receive an appointment to attend one of our testing sites, please ensure you arrive no earlier than 5 minutes before your given appointment slot. When you arrive, you will be directed to a dedicated parking area and you must text the testing team. Please text them on the number provided and the patient instructions that were emailed to you, along with your appointment details. You should wait in your car with the window closed. Once ready, a member of the testing team will call you and ask you to drive forward into a testing bay. You should drive to the bay, remain in your car and lower your window. Please switch off your engine. A member of staff dressed in PPE will carry out the appropriate test. Once your test is complete, you will be given an information leaflet and advised by the nurse when your results will be available. Results will be issued to you by text or via email. It is important to note that this is a testing service only and does not include a clinical assessment. If anyone is worried about their symptoms or their symptoms worsen, they should call NHS 24 on 111.